Hey, Wayne, back. I got the Yunomis and I got a T-bowl or noodle bowl, whatever you call it, it's a small bowl, and I'm gonna trim them tonight. So I thought I'd do a quick video of that. Let me get it lined up here. Zoom in a little bit. Good. Hefty bottom. Okay, now let's flatten the bottom. Figure out about the width we want. I'll get something in there. Lock or something. This is some recycled clay, so it's don't surprise me. I don't have a pug wheel, so I have to take my clay, let it dry. If you ever watched any of Simon Leach's videos, which I'm sure probably some of you have, let it dry. It's the sort of same way he does. Break it up into smaller manageable pieces and then flake it down into I put it in a 5 gallon bucket, and then after that I will pour water on it. Set and mix it up good. Get excess water off and then pour it on my plaster bat. I think I've got a video showing my bat doing some wedging. Okay. Let's see. I don't know that I quite like that exactly yet. I want this a tad thinner. Yes. Not yet. About 20 minutes. Ryan checking on me. Put some brownies on. He won't know whether they're done or not. T-bone. Fix my rim. And here's my Yunomi's. Oh yeah, I should have time to get one of those trimmed. Trying to keep the not good as tap center as Simon is. I have to work at it a little bit more. There we go. Let's profile where lift these cups a little bit heavy on the bottom. Give me plenty of trimming room. Still a little wet. Not too wet. I'm setting up a Etsy account, or Etsy, or how you want to pronounce it. Once I get it set up, I'm going to list some things. I still do some things on eBay too. So you check that out too if you haven't already. A little close to another one. So hope you enjoy that, and we will see you next time. Let me get this back up here. I hope to try to keep the videos coming at least a couple a week, maybe. At least maybe I can try to make one a week, or maybe two. Let's keep watching them. Also, you may have noticed that I got approved for the Google partnership program. Won't really push and trying to, but got an email from them and an invite, and so I figured I'd take advantage of it and make a penny or two. So if you see any of the sponsors that you like, click on them. It'll help my pottery stuff going. And until next time, keep playing in clay, and we'll see ya.